an update on a stray cat in Lancaster County that some had suspected had rabies. Tests now show the cat being fed by a Mountjoy woman did not have the virus. The cat was euthanized after it started foaming at the mouth a couple of weeks ago. The woman suspects the animal may have been poisoned.